6 simplify. This is the main question, because there is we write similar sort, addition, subtraction, and write that property. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, and dividation of similar sorts only. Means all sorts will be similar. The first example will be direct. 5 root 3 plus 8 root 3. Like that, we addition of x. 5x plus 8x. Addition will be 13x. But 5x plus 8y, then addition is not possible, because here x and here y. So here 5 root 3 plus 8 root 3. Only in the search, we not directly plus minus. We take common. So here root 3 common. So write the coefficient. 5 plus 8 outside root 3. Then addition directly 5x plus 8x. We get 13x. So 5 plus 8, 13 root 3 as it is. After second example, we have to convert in the simplest form. 9 root 5 minus 4 root 5 plus root 125. These two terms are same because 5 there. But 125 we write in the simplest form. Simplest form means here 5. So here must be 5. When we divide 125 by 5, we get 25. So factor of 125 is 25 into 5. Simplest form. Again, to same root 25 into root 5. Root 25 means 5 root 5. Again, same root 5, root 5, root 5. Again, root 5 common. 9 minus 4 plus 5. 9 minus 4, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. Therefore, answer will be 10 root 5. Third, 7 root 48 minus root 27 minus root 3. 48 factor 16 into 3. Here 3. So all have one factor will be 3. So divide each number by 3, we get factor. 48 divided by 3, we get 16. Therefore 16 into 3. 27 divided by 3, 9. 9 into 3 minus root 3. So root 16 into root 3 minus root 9 into root 3 minus root 3. Root 16 means 4. Root 9 means 3 minus root 3. 7 4s are 28 root 3 minus 3 root 3 minus root 3. Again root 3 power. 28 minus 3 minus 1. 28 minus 3. 25 minus 1. 24 root 3. 4 root 7 minus 3 upon 5 root 7 plus 2 root 7. Here not factorized, all are factorized, only common. Root 7 will be common. Here coefficient 1 minus 3 upon 5 plus 2. You solve first these two numbers. Denominator not same. In 8th standard, multiplication, division, addition or subtraction, cross multiplication. 5 1s are 5. Minus 1 into 3. 3, 5 1s are 5. Plus 2 into root 7. 5 minus 3, 2 upon 5 plus 2. 2 upon 5 plus 2 into root 7. Again, these two have denominator 1. 1 into 2. 2, 5 into 2. 10, 5 1s are 5 into root 7. 10 plus 2. 12 upon 5 root 7. The answer will be 12 upon 5. There is one example in book. I take one example extra. Root 50 minus root 98 plus root 162. Again factor of 50. 25 into 2. There is 2. Therefore each number divided by 2 we get factor. 98 divided by 2. 49 into 2. 162 divided by 2. 81. 81 into 2. Root 25 into root 2 minus root 49 into root 2, root 81 into root 2. Root 25, 5 root 2 minus 7 root 2 plus 9 root 2. Again root 2 common. 5 minus 7 plus 9 into root 2. 5 plus 9, because plus sign. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 minus 7, we get 7. Therefore answer will be 7 root 2. Therefore this is the simpler form. Your answer will be 7 root 2.